Alright, what's happening, channel? We are here today. It's my birthday. Great day. We are in LA. So not the Bay today, we're in LA. Ocean right behind me. Great place. We are out here so early, nothing's even open. We right in front of Wiley's Bait and Tackle, about to pick up some bait, about to get ready so we can throw out. So give us about 10-15 minutes, get the bait, head over to the pier, and throw out. I'm gonna throw this up. We're gonna have a special video to show you guys what the pier looked like, because this right now, this view, gotta be here to see it. But stay tuned, because we're gonna show you a lot more what's coming. We at the water. We at the ocean. We about to get ready. Just got some bait. Just got some squid. Just got some anchovies. About to go throw those out right now and get it started. Not even too many people out yet. We're one of the first ones, so let's go get our spot. Stay tuned.
Yep.
I found the
ray.
Okay, I got a ray here though.
Hey.
Right.
It's a shovel nose too, yeah? No, or thornback.
Thornback, yeah. Maybe I get a net.
You want the net?
Yeah. Huh? You can, but I probably won't. Huh?
Yes.
I'm thinking about it. I am kind of hungry. That would be a catch and clean right now. All right. So, thornback stingray. And where we at?
Malibu.
Malibu's most wanted. Got the thornback stingray after losing a thresher shark from a man over here. But it's all right. It's going on the YouTube. This is actually going on. We brought him in, throwing him back. Don't want to eat him. Too small. And if you guys don't know, it's female, no tentacles. So thank you, my guy. skillet, right? Got a skillet. Easy skillet fish. Taking the back of the knife, not the front part. Just take the back part. Get the scales off. Then we take both sides. Little ones, this way we don't mess up the big meat. Alright? Now normally, all you do is go behind the scale, cut an angle, same thing on the other side, cut an angle. They call it the anal fin, open from the anal, pop that up, come down just a little bit, and you can open it up. Once you get it opened up, pop the head off. Pull out the guts. Guts out. Boom. Now you're going to get this black stuff. You got to get all that out. You got to get all that out. But we're going to do it all at one time. So majority of it's out, but we still got to rinse it out. Let's get a couple more of these done though. Is that a pole? Somebody lost a whole pole?
Yeah.
You gonna record that? Wrapping things up. We are wrapping it up from Malibu. Malibu was great. Beautiful place. Don't know what to really say about Malibu. I got a thornback. We got some jack smelt. Filleted them up. Threw the thornback back. So pretty good day. Now we wrapping it up, we headed out, we are stuck in traffic. We didn't hit about 3 accidents already. We still got about 25 minutes to go. But on our way to the next destination, y'all look forward to that. This one is gonna be wrapped up into one. This is the Malibu video, so enjoy that. Now we're going for the next one. Stay tuned. Right in front of ocean. Just stopped, decided to drive, pull over, take a look out here, see what we're doing. I could throw a pole out, just wanted to check the scenery, just wanted you guys to see what I get to see on my birthday. Ah, happy birthday to me.